morning, my lovely friends and family out there. It's your morning girl, Bernadine, from How the Hook Turns. I want to welcome you to my channel. I want to welcome you to Vlogmas Day 4. I have something for you this morning, besides an early morning awakening of myself. I passed through the kitchen on the way to this room. It's in the very other end of the house than our bedroom. And I passed through the kitchen, and I always stop. Well, I don't always stop, but usually stop and put the coffee on to brew. So that is what's in the kitchen, coffee brewing. I haven't had any. But today will be another very busy day around here. I am getting everything ready to get in the mail for Christmas. I just have to cinch these hats up that I made, which won't take much at all. I'll get those done this morning. And then I have that 8:15 or 8:30 doctor's appointment this morning to get the results of all my testing. And I wanted to get this video made early this morning to make sure I had a chance to get it uploaded. My uploads are kind of slow around here. I'm not sure why. Some days are better than others. And I'm sure I look a mess. I brushed my hair, but it's kind of a wild mess this morning. I'll tend to that later before I go out, of course. And I want to get these hats cinched up. And there's no magic to it. Of course, anybody that has one of those knitting machines, Centro, Addy, or other brands, I'm sure they know how to do this. It won't be new to them. But maybe some of you guys out there have never seen anyone cinch up a hat from the machine. And why not? I have three right here. I inserted a picture as my thumbnail so you know what they look like. I have two, the gray and red ones, like this one. I have two of those, and I have one watermelon hat that we're going to turn into real hats this morning. Yeah, I'm just waiting on my coffee. You will need a pair of scissors, of course, and a darning needle. And this is the kind of needle I use to take the stitches off of the machine anyway. So I have really long ones that I could use. Where's that really long one? Here it is. It's pretty long. It's longer than the gold one. But the gold one works, and it's not plastic. I don't really care for plastic needles. I'm sure y'all don't. Well, some of y'all might. I like metal ones. Just me. You don't have to have a metal one, but I like them. So let me turn you around. Pardon me. I'm going to go see if that coffee's ready on my little quick 1 second break here, and we're going to cinch up some hats. Happy Vlogmas Day, December the 4th, Wednesday. It's going to be a pretty day here. I think the high is 61. So I hope you're having good weather wherever you are. If you're up north, I know you're not. It's a lot of snow up there. Okay, friends, I'm going to turn you around, get you set up properly, and I'm going to go check my coffee. I need it badly. And we'll go, okay? Don't go away. I'll be right back. Chit-chat paddy whack. Back, friends, with Mickey. Mickey Mouse. That's that side. Here he is smiling at you. Mickey! I cheated, folks. I stole a little out of the coffee pot before it was ready. I can tell it too, a little strong. but it'll be fine. Okay, so when you take your hat off the addy machine, this is either the ending ending yarn. I don't mean to say thread, I do it all the time, but it's yarn. Of course, we know it is. It is either the starting yarn or the ending yarn on either end. And what you'll do is, this cinches up, okay? So you will need a darning needle. And so I will just thread this said darning needle. And now I am going to cinch this up, and I will try to do it in a very neat and orderly manner, if there is such a thing. I don't want it all bunched up. Of course, we don't want that. So I'll just kind of work it around. So what have y'all got going on in your family at this time of the year, or in your craft area or craft room, wherever you work? What you working on? I know what some of y'all are working on. I watch your videos. Hi out there, YouTube friends and family. And some of you don't work on anything. You just enjoy watching. And that's great. Thank you for being here. If you're new, I want to welcome you. I hope you enjoy my videos. I am doing a Vlogmas this month, okay? It's my very first one. I believe that's why you're getting my videos of me first getting up in the morning. For one thing, I've been very busy this week, as most of you, or some of you, know, if you've been here. Doctor's appointments at the kazoo. So I want to start early. I want to be able to get this out for you guys. I said I was going to do a video every day, and friends, that is what I am trying to do. Now, I'm just going to come up under here with my hand and try to make sure that it feels even and not bunched up under there as I'm working around it. I like to get this as tight as possible. I don't want any holes in this. This yarn is a little bulkier. It is a 4-weight, but it is a bulky 4-weight. The addy machine took it just fine. I had no problems with that. And let me see. I'm trying to get this hole shut, but that's as close as I can get it pulled. But I will still sew that up with this needle, because I don't want any hole up at the top on these hats. So what I'm going to do is come in here, and just like you're sewing up a hole. It will be closed when I get finished, okay? We don't want this hat coming apart at any time of its life. We want this hat to stay closed. And it will be, friends, when I get finished with it. I just go on one side of that little hole and across to the other side as many times as I feel that it needs it. Yeah. And I don't believe that is going to come undone. Okay, I will show you. There is no hole there now. It is sewed up. All right, and then what I do is I stick this needle down the center of this where the hole was. No, I'm not going to do that yet. I'm just going to leave that out. Maybe I should put a knot in that on this side too. I will do that. But I can't remember if I did it on the other ones or not. But I think I did. But I'm doing it now anyway, so I will put a little knot in this. And I'm just going to take the needle off of the yarn. So that is that end sewn up. And then what I'm going to do. No, I need to do that now. I need my coffee, friends. It's too early. I'm just a normal person here making Christmas presents for people I care about. And I will go ahead and stick this needle down into the top of that hole, go inside, grab it, and what I'm gonna do is turn this. Grab a hold of it and I'm going to pull it up like so. This is going to make it the cutest little hat. And here is my string. String, why do I say that? Here's my yarn that I pull through, and you can see I have way too much, but that's fine. And then I'm going to take the yarn from the other end, and I did pull my stitches looser before I even got started here. And then I'm going to thread this. You see where this is going, right? And I'm going to do the same thing with this side. I am going to be pulling and trying to avoid any clumps of stitches together. Just kind of have to work it some around. Now, I'm not an expert at this, friends. Not in the least. Well, now what's my problem? Let's see here. There we go. I guess it just kind of got stuck, as they might. Okay. Okay, friends. So after this hatch, and then my other string from the other side I've got hanging out here, and I'm gonna do the same thing with this. I will be stitching this up, cinching this up, and stitching this up from this top. Leaving that other piece of yarn out. Oh, I'm moving all over the place. Let me get where you can see this. And again, as the other side, there'll be no hole up here when we get finished with this little project. And I don't want my threads to come undone, that is for sure. So, this is what we're left with, these long strings, and I'm going to cut them because they're way too long to work with like that. And then I will just thread this up. Oh, before I do that, I'm sorry, I'm getting ahead of myself. I will be tying these together very, very, very tightly. Because we don't want anything coming undone, right? I'll do one more. Now, I do not think those will be coming undone. So, here is my hat. I have ordered, this is a 46 needle knitting machine. I'm going to try this on for y'all here in a minute. And I'm wanting the 48 to make sure my hats are big enough, because I want to make some hats for men and bear hats. So, and then what I'm going to do is I have threaded my yarn needle with the yarn that I finished cinching my hats up with. What I'll do now is I am going to go in between these layers right here. I've got my hand in there. I don't want that needle coming out in the inside. I want it to go all the way down the side of the hat, such as that, and I will pull it through. And I will snip it off. And there's our hat. It's a reversible hat. If people like, there's more red, I think, on this side, and there's more green, it looks like, on this side. So whatever their preference. Yeah, let me try it on for you guys. Yeah, I'm gonna move my lighting around. Yeah, okay, my hair's a mess now. Pay my hair, no bind. There's my hat. Yeah, and you could, if you wanted to leave it, not have it reversible, you could go ahead and put a pom-pom on it. So, and voila, there is your hat. There's your hat, my friend. Somebody's hat, right? It's not mine. It's going someplace this Christmas. Oh, my hair. I'm sorry, my hair is such a mess. So, and I have two more to go, and I know my lighting is not good. Because I have you set up for watching my, I don't know, how's that? Oh, I think that's good. Well, this is not a real long video, but oh, my hair. It is what it is. Not a real long video, friends. It's just I wanted to show you how I put my hats together. That hat is not going in, it's not coming undone. It's in there, okay? So that's a good thing. So, I think I like the red side better actually for myself. Oh, isn't that cute? It's so cute. Vlogmas day four. I have two more hats to do. I'll get those done about as quick as I did this one. It wasn't very long. And yeah, that's my video today. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you'll consider subscribing and following me on Vlogmas. I'm gonna make probably own up till I don't know if I'll film Christmas Day. You had something on you. Whoops. But I will be going up till up through the spill my coffee up through the 24th for sure. And so far I'm having fun doing this Vlogmas. So I'm getting mine done early because I'm always busy, busy. Okay, friends, forgive how I look. My hair is a mess, but I don't care right now. I'll fix it before I go out, of course, but okay. Thank you for being here. Subscribe and like if you like the video. Subscribe if you want to follow me. And know when I put out a video, which will be frequently this month. And yeah, share it if you can and leave me a comment. I love to read them. I love y'all's comments. I love y'all. So does God. So does Jesus. It is the celebration of the birth of Jesus. So we need to be remembering the reason for the season. And I'm ending my show. My show is over. It's a wrap. Goodbye, my friends. Till tomorrow. Bye.